So let's discuss about allergy. Yes, we'll take very simple way. If the person has allergy symptoms, acute allergies, now you know that these allergies are symptoms of wind. And if it is acute allergy, then you have to work on yang meridians and yang chakras. And for allergies, because I said wind energy, then it means liver and gallbladder meridians are related to wind meridians. So you can choose yang because acute condition, gallbladder meridian. Now also you can think from correspondent point of view, if you have allergy cases, you should pay attention to this two organ, liver and gallbladder. If acute, gallbladder, if chronic, then you can focus liver. You should find the most painful point in main system, insect system, mini system. So try to give more attention on liver and gallbladder points. Then you can add your level 2 knowledge. Acute allergy, choose the gallbladder meridian and you sedate. And how will you sedate? You can sedate with the yellow color because Axis law, yes? We have done Axis law. So according to Axis law, gallbladder meridian is wind. And to sedate this, you will choose yellow color. Or from five element concept, you can choose brown color also. Because you know that metal controls the wood. Yes, this five element we have done in level 2. So you can sedate this gallbladder meridian with brown color. And then in 6 key, in gallbladder meridian, this 6 key, you are doing this treatment according to third level. So I'm giving you all tips so that different levels of students are there, they can apply. Yes, and you will see sometimes just with level 1 result is coming, sometimes in some patient level 2 result is coming, in some patient level 3 is giving good results. So in 6 key, you can sedate wind in gallbladder meridian with the help of yellow or brown color. Yes, so if you're using axial law, Axis law, then you sedate wind in gallbladder meridian and tonify humidity with yellow. So here we are using yellow color and then we inform the spine meridian, same colors in spine meridian, wind sedation, humidity tonification. Like, let's see, I will do on my paper and I will show you how to do color therapy. So this is your yang hand, left hand, yes? So in left hand, this is your gallbladder meridian. So what you can do according to level 2, you can just simply sedate this with brown color or yellow color. So I'm using brown color now so that you can see very clearly. This is very good in camera. And because this will also help because according to five element, metal cuts the wood and wood is wind meridian. So now when you are doing color therapy as per level 2, then you have to focus the energy direction also. So your color will also follow the energy direction. So in gallbladder meridian, energy is coming from arm to leg. Yes, arm to leg. If we want to tonify this gallbladder meridian, you have to put color like this. Your pen will move like this. Yes. This is tonification because it is matching the flow. And if your pen or color is moving, matching the flow, then it is tonification. But here, acute allergy, we will sedate. We will sedate and we will start in opposite direction against the energy flow. So we can just put brown color in this direction. Whole meridian we can color like this. This is gallbladder meridian yang wind sedation for acute allergy. Along with the points of gallbladder and liver, you can do correspondent treatment. But let's see 6 key. In 6 key, this is yang wind meridian. And in this allergy point is this. This is wind point, wind sedation. Yes? This is wind sedation. And if you are very good with Axis law, then wind sedation with yellow color. Okay, let's do it because you are very well aware of this very good practitioners of access law. Yes, so wind sedation with this yellow color, and then opposite access law says wind and humidity. Wind and humidity. So tonify humidity. Tonify humidity. So wind sedation and tonify humidity. And the same treatment you will inform. You will inform the boss, commander. This is spinal cord meridian. And in spinal cord meridian, you will inform the same copy paste. Wind sedation, humidity, tonification. Okay. So this is how you can do this color therapy. And also on yang chakras, you can do the same thing. On yang chakra, this is, you know, you can see this is hand nail side. It means this is yang. And in yang, where is gallbladder chakra? Yes, this is hotness, heat, wind, solar. Yes, this is solar. And this is humidity, dryness, and coldness. So you will focus on the wind chakra. It is very good to combine because acute symptom, yang symptom. So we are taking yang meridian and also yang chakra. So in yang chakra, you will sedate the same thing, wind sedation with yellow color. Yes. So this is, when you see the yang chakra, you see anti-clockwise.